All right. Close. Simple as that.
I knew you were special when I first met you, Jack, and I commend you for making it this far. We've come a long way, eh?
Yeah, I'm getting real teary-eyed.
I love weapons. I love how they look, how they feel, even how they smell.
I think you need serious help.
My favorite was the impossibly powerful weapon Mar built to blast open the metal head nest. Poor fool died before he could use it. Ah, well. But I have a new favorite, the piercer bomb I've just completed. My masterpiece is powerful enough to crack open the precursor stone and release the untold energy inside. As soon as the Baron shows up with the stone, we'll hide it in the last shipment of Eco and deliver it to the Metalhead Nest. A surprise dessert, eh? Just take this gun upgrade and forget what you saw here.
Not this time, crew. I'm through being your hired gun.
Then it's war, isn't it? You know I can't play fair. I'm swimming. This is... Oh. Say hello to my friend.
Ah, multiple moves. Had enough.
I know how to make it surrounded there.
Let me introduce you to Mike.
Shit, not where I wanted to roll to. That was close, dude.
Thank you.
Okay.
I move pretty fast for a big man, eh?
No.
Let me.
Oh, like, damn, he fell for a while before he encountered him as dying. Green on, asshole. God, the camera angle was terrible there, dude. Get away from me.
Stand still.
All right. And he thought he was
Challenger
so tough, too.
Down for the count.
Huh.
Is it too late to give my notice?
Yeah, we quit.
The city is already dead. I've sold you all out.
Jack, I think maybe we should be anywhere else just about now.
Ashley.
We're out of here.
See ya, crew. Boom.
You guys find my father. I'll take the heart of Marta Kira for you. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Okay, well, that's where we have to go, obviously, but first, I would like to come over here to the training range again, and, collect some ammo. Ow. I knew exactly what type of ammo I needed to. Oh.
Whatever Crew put in that machine, he looked really nervous.
Whatever it is, Crew won't be needing it anymore. He's, shall we say, not altogether these days. Step aside, Jack. Let the game player do his stuff.
You're such an animal.
Oh boy, here we go. Ready for whack-a-mole shit?
You got it!
Wow, that was easy.
The time map! You know, Sugar Plum, if any real metalheads came to town, I'd bunk them just like I did in the game.
Dexter?
They'd be all, don't hurt me, please. And I'd be all, too late, metal monkeys. You die screaming.
Dexter?
Know what I'm saying? Jack, I think these trophies are still working. Metalheads! Metalheads! Where's Sig when you need him?
Sig? I think Crew sent Sig on one last mission. Something about using Mars Ruby Key to open a secret door in the Underport.
Of course. Come on, Dax. We need to get to the Underport right now.
I'll take the time map to Kira.
Be careful, Angel Cheeks. And your hero will return shortly.
Girl is definitely a furry, confirmed. God, that was so wrong of me to say. I'm so sorry. Where's this jackass? Thank you. Oh, you know what I was supposed to do? Okay. There we go. Now I can go up. I was like, I was sitting there like an idiot. I was like, very nice.
Hey there, tough guy.
Get your skinny ass over here and start shooting. Man, was I set up. Crew sent me down here to open some old doors with that ruby key you found. And when I did, metalheads came streaming in from some passage outside the city walls, just like they were waiting for me. There's one!
Crew's dead.
Yeah? Well, he's lucky, because he would not want me to catch him alive.
The metalheads must have promised Crew plenty for him to betray the whole city like this.
Let's get out of here.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else's problem. You do something to those blocks. Something?
Yeah.
Shooting this is only gonna get it mad. Run! Faster! Gotta be close!
Bye.
I think that's the last we'll see of him.
You've
got to figure out the box, man.
That was risky. That was risky.
This is your gig, baby. Solve it so we can go home. You figure this out. I'll cover your butt. Celebrate. Great. Here comes that bad boy again. Move.
Round two, eh?
Run! Go, go, go!
Oh shit.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else. Do something with it.
I mean, the Bertha was just still enough of the platform to jump on for those blocks there.
I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the block.
Fuck. Oh.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else's. You do something with the block. Did you hear something? He's gaining! I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the blocks, man. Gig, baby. Solve it so we can go home. You figure this out. I'll cover your butt.
There we go.
Great. No time to celebrate.
But there is plenty of time to collect all these gems. Thanks, Sig.
Get over here and stay close.
Shut up.
Gonna be close. Run!
Go, go, go! Bruh. I wish I got a little bit further that time.
If I can't shoot it, someone else. You do something with those guns. Something? Go, go, go!
Fuck.
gonna be close. I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the blocks.
Again, that was a risk, but it's a risk I was willing to take.
This is your gig, baby. Solve it so we can go home. You figure this out. I'll cover your butt.
I'm gonna let that one reset itself. There we go.
Great! No time to celebrate!
Okay. Sure, Jack.
Hey there, tough.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else's problem. You do something with those blocks. Did you hear something?
Why is shooting it low-key a lot faster than just punching it?
I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the blocks.
Or just don't land on the platform.
I can't shoot it. It's someone else's problem. You do something with those blocks. Did you hear something? Go, go, go! Faster! I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the blocks, man. That's your gig, baby. Solve it so we can go home. You figure this out. I'll cover your butt. To celebrate. Move your butt! Ah!
I'm not even gonna say it.
If I can shoot it, something else will drop. You do something with this block. Did you hear something? He's gaining! Be close. I think that's the last we'll see of him. You gotta figure out the blocks. Go home. You figure this out. I'll cover your back. Great. No time to celebrate. Go, go, go! Chili Peppers. Piece of cake, huh? Now you boys are real wastelanders. I say it's time we take this fight to the metalhead leader himself. What a trophy he'll make. We find a way to juice up Mars' old gun, and then boom, baby, we storm the nest, guns blazing. Hell, we'll take them all on together. You and me, side by side. Nothing'll stop us, cause we're...
Well, that was charming.
So, what's plan B?
That is why you do not stand around and gloat about your grand plan to take down the metalheads. That is exactly why. I also love how they had no reaction outside of that. It was just, oh, he died. Okay. You guys are clearly too caught up with the metalheads to worry about me, so I'm gonna leave it to your devices. Why am I doing so well at driving now, right now? Say, why am I doing so well at driving right now, by the way?
The Rift Rider's finished. But if my father's right and the ring is somewhere in the Metalhead Nest, how are we going to get the Rift Rider there to use it?
Look! Bruno just knew friends would need lift if Metalheaders attack.
Bruno, you to me!
Lekka balloons are finest lifters in world, but they is easy target.
Right. You guys get the Rift Rider to the nest. I'll stay here and defend your takeoff and getaway.
Once again, being your friend sucks! I wanna go in the balloon!
You keep stadium safe while we prep balloon for lift away. Oh no! Here they come! Metalheaders!
Oh, okay. I didn't even realize that one guy was low on health. The one Sage was low on health. What?
Thank you.
pumping away!
Must be nice floating away while we die down here!
We'll meet near the nest! See you soon, Jack! Be careful!
Yeah, Jack! Be careful!
I was locked in during that, dude. I need to replenish my ammo again, bro.
No!
No, it's fine. What? What the hell? I clearly don't remember doing this mission, but sure. Not even sure how the hell I spawned here, bro. What I want to do real quick. Go back by the bar area and get more ammo. But for whatever strange reason, when I died, obviously it spawned me inside the stadium. It's not where I want to stay. cool. Okay. All right.